this wacky kid from Bangor, Maine, named Howie Day. The curtain rises behind me, and it's the London Philharmonic Orchestra.